Welcome to Hallelujah Every Day with Pastor Leke Toba, a daily podcast that is designed to bring life-changing messages, teachings, counseling, motivations, faith inspirations with healing in the Word of God. Be blessed with Pastor Leke Toba on Hallelujah Every Day.
Never think of turning back, never give up, never surrender. The battle isn't to the strongest, victory belongs to God. Good morning, today is Tuesday, the first Tuesday in the month of December, and you are marked for signs and for wonders. Child of God, listen to me. Heaven is our ultimate goal, and we must bear in mind the seeds we sow and what we do here on earth. In living a happy life, we must not make others unhappy. We mustn't destroy joys to give ourselves joy. Child of God, if all you are after is to make money, buy cars, and have an itinerary of staff at your beck and call, you are indeed lost. We must press on always the upward way. Heaven must be our goal. You must say, Lord, lift me up and help me stand. Always, the higher place that I have found, Lord, plant my feet on a higher ground. You must say to God, Lord, keep me true in this race I must run. Help me to stay faithful, righteous, and just to you, O Lord. Destiny has no competition. So understand, your race to make heaven is dependent on you and on you alone. Heaven is beautiful, but hell is very real. Choose wisely until you reach your goal. Don't sell your eternity for little profit that fades away on earth. Your conscience, if you have one, will confirm to you if you are on the narrow way or on the wide, straight way. Jesus said that there are few who find the narrow way. Do you know how to find it? And more, to talk on it, to walk on it. Jesus said to him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No one comes to the Father except through me. That is John 14, verse 6. Jesus is the way to the Father, the way of life, the way of salvation. Jesus lived on earth to show us this way. To follow him on this way means that we are to walk as he walked. We are to follow in his footsteps. Living as he lived, a way indicates progress. Yes, when we follow him, we come to where he is now. Jesus calls this way the narrow way, the narrow way gate. For wide is the gate and broad is the way that leads to destruction, and there are many who go in by it. Because narrow is the gate and difficult is the way which leads to life, and there are few who find it, very few that find it. Matthew 7, 13 and 14. Paul said, but what things were gain to me, these I have counted loss for Christ. Yet, indeed, I also count all things loss for the excellence of the knowledge of Christ, Jesus my Lord, for whom I have suffered the loss of all things, and count them as rubbish, that I may gain Christ. Child of God, let go and let God reign in all your affairs. The narrow path isn't easy, but once you have Jesus, all things are going to be good. Don't pretend in that sin that you are hiding from man. God sees the stench, the odor, the sinful, which is killing your soul. Come to Jesus today. Come to be washed by him. Come to learn of him. Come to abide in him. Come to fellowship with him. Come to give all to him. I pray for those that are celebrating their birthdays today. Jesus will visit you in the mighty name of Jesus. Jesus will visit all these listeners, touch their heart, heal, keep the heart from evil, make you fit for his kingdom, and steadfast until you reach the ultimate goal, heaven, in Jesus' name. God bless you. I celebrate you today. I am your pastor and host of Hallelujah Every Day, Pastor Leke Toba. Go out and make it in Jesus' name.
Thank you for listening to Pastor Leke Toba on Hallelujah Every Day. You can reach him on +234-802-331-9436 and also on WhatsApp. You can also listen to Hallelujah Every Day with Pastor Leke Toba on Google Podcasts, Pocket Casts, Breaker, Apple Podcasts, Anchor, YouTube, Facebook, Spotify, and Radio Public. Everyday miracles are your portion in Jesus' name. See you tomorrow on Hallelujah Every Day with Pastor Leke Toba.